Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to CrossCode tonight. Last time we got up to what I presume is the final boss of the A New Home DLC. Because we're having a tough time. We're having a tough time with it. But it is fun. It's quite a fun fight. It makes us use pretty much all of our abilities and may eventually force me into actually using consumable items during the thing here. So, okay. So I think I just figured out why we weren't getting any experience in any of those battles now. This infinity spiral drill actually stops us from gaining experience. Okay. Well, if we need to go power level eventually, we'll need to remember to take that off so we can actually get some experience. But, who knows? Maybe we'll get through this without a problem the first time. So let's get into it. Let's go do our fight here. Alright. Ouch. Well, not the ideal start there. That's okay. Oh, yeah, definitely not the ideal start. Ouch! Okay, alright, it's fine. Shake it off. Alright, we just kinda gotta get our feet under us here a little bit. Oh, yeah, I did a dumb there. Oh, actually, no, I didn't do a dumb there. Oh, well, of course. No, oh. Well, I've already kind of done this out of sequence a little bit, haven't I? Try this. Oh, of course, I was too late on it. Good job. Ouch. Oh, ouch. Okay, alright. It's fine. We gotta get used to this. It took us a bit to get into this last time, too, so just gonna kinda have to do what we can. Do what we can until we can do something good here. Oh, that was the wrong way to... Alright, that works. Oh, alright. Do it this way then, that's fine. Okay, damn it. I was like, I need to get some health. But no, I cannot get any health from that because I'm bad. Alright. Alright, no problem. Just gonna take a moment to recall various patterns of each of these, too. Ah, couldn't even get any health out of that. Ah, jeez. Totally fucking dunced on that one. That's alright. Okay. I remember what my strategy was for all these here. Third level freeze there because it does so much. Ouch. Oh, crap. Ow! Hey, ow! Fuck! Well, alright, that's one way to do it, I guess. Okay, there's that. And then we'll just do a quickie refill on this one, I guess. To really do the thing, though? Not quite. Very small amounts. It's cold chill out, doesn't matter. Got through that phase. Hey Omega, how are you doing? Good to see you. Oh shit, that's right. Already forgot about this. Alright, that. Okay, perfect. Whew! Alright. The meteorites, right? Okay, ouch. A little ice thingamabobs, right? Oh, excuse me. Easy, and then these things, right? Okay, good. Okay, we're gonna wanna probably do a quick refill here if we can. Ah, nope. What was this thing? Oh, right. Jeez. Oh, of course I'm not gonna get anywhere near him. Ow, ooh, boy. Okay. Get a full refill here, please. Thank you. Alright, what was this one? Okay, yeah. Couple things there. Oh, let's see. It's level 2, 1 should be enough, right? Okay, good. Well, so we are gonna do massive damage there. Okay, good. Oh, ouch. Oh, right. Get a refill here as well. Good. shit. Ouch. Trying to get a little bit there. Okay. Get a full refill on this one. Here. Break here. There, nice. What are these about, though? Forget what these were. Oh right. Okay. Ow! Oh boy. Oof. Okay, that was a little rough. Ouch. Way there. Oh shit, that's right, all four of them. Fuck. Oh boy. Okay. Oh no, he's got another one. Fuck you. God, no, no. Uh-oh. Cool. All right. Ah, shit, I really need a heal. Oh. Fudging sticks. Please. Okay. Give me a heal. Give me a little bit of a heal. Thank you. Dodged the wrong way. Okay, that was pretty good. Pretty good go for pretty early. Oops. Ah, that was the wrong one. Well. Ow. Chance on that one. Oof. That one on the channel a little bit. There we go. Take that. Okay, first phase is pretty easy. Nice. 40k and just on normal attacks. Okay. God, I love that third level ice throw. It's the best. Yep. Nice. Okay. Something. Not much, but it's something. Thank you.
watch.
Okay. Shit, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Some of that back. Oof. Ouch. Ow, bitch. Not in a good spot here. hold on. 80% of max HP? Fuck it, let's go. Boom. Oh. Shit, I didn't. Ah, I didn't do it the right way. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Shit. Okay. Okay. Got a little bit lucky on that one. I exhausted all my dashes there. Oops. Fucking relentless. That's okay. That's okay. We were adapting, but not quick enough. That's what I got out of that.
Thank you.
Ah, quite enough. Thank you. that time. Let's see. Come on! God, that's not fair, you little shit. I think I can break those icicles, though. Should have done that. Should have cleared the field a little bit before running around like a damn fool. Alright. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I use the ice a lot, so it stands to reason that they would, too. Motherfuckers. Block there. Worse for wear here. That's all right. Well, maybe I can do things. That works. Thank you. Let's see if I can get rid of all that. Yeah. Clean. Much I got out of that, probably not much. So, home. Oh, that's quite enough, huh? Martin broke down some of that ice. Better. Do it. Little bitch. It's got me that damn ice cage again. Oh, ouch. Topped off here. No need to rush. There. Almost to fourth phase. Okay. Okay, now what though? Oh boy. Oh shit, all of them. Ah, oh, damn, I almost had it too. Ooh, kind of ugly. Oh, good gravy. Oh! Okay. Shit. Must have been the one I fucked up. Okay. my god. Okay, now what though? Uh-oh. Oh my god! Oh, shit! Excuse me. Excuse me! What the fuck? No! Fuck, fuck, fuck! God damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, we've seen it. We've seen it. We know what's happening. We know what's coming. So that's progress. That's progress. Whew. All right. We did it once. We can do it again. Cravats. Right? Oh, man. What are we doing here? Okay. Totally spaced on that one. Dental block there. Kind of surprised we survived the third phase break the first time out. We didn't know what to expect. Oops. Phase 2 break is getting a little easier now. Oh, what? It didn't even give me a one more time there. Oh, you little bitch. Oh. I think I might only have that on a couple different elements. Shit. Level one, huh? Fortunate. That should land. Bam, boom, bam. Yeah, right. Estimations. Thank you. Ah, that's a cup. Whoa, whoa. Just barely got out of that one. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Okay, good. There, refill. Ouch. Woof. Oh, fuck. Don't you even... Don't do it! Fuck. No, no. Not gonna get to it. Uh-oh. Alright. Fine. Eat some damn food, then. fucked up all of that. This ice fire, that's just the biggest threat. Let's get him out of there first, since he's the one that catches me the most often. Okay. God. Scary. Little bitch. Oh. Crap. Okay. I need heals. Give. Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Stop. Fuck you with your damn fire. Give me a refill. Okay, thank you. Better. Oh my god. Still a battle though. Ouch. Ouch. Damn this fucking ice dude. Ah! Oh, that's not the ice dude. Ah, shit. Oh no. Eating all my best stuff. Ouch. Okay. It's fine. Oh, you little bitch. Ouch! Ouch! Jesus! Gotta be fucking kidding me. Ah! Shit. Not gonna be it. Alright. Get this ice fucker out of here. He's the most dangerous one. There. God. Okay. Ow. Oh no. Don't you even fucking dare. Okay. Okay. Ice fucker go. God damn it. Oh crap. Go. Oh boy, it's not gonna be enough, but it'll be damn close. Okay, one more round. Oh yeah! That better be it. Jesus, that was a battle. Okay. Shit. How far past every trial you've reached your destination. Oh, have I? Have I really? One upgrade point in each. Good job. Energy source needs to be sufficiently charged. Uh-huh. There's gonna be another expansion, huh? That's fucking sick. Hi! Lee is exhausted and so am I. Oh, good gravy. Said there was a chest in here, though. Where? Like that chest before we leave. The fuck is it? There it is. Give. Gimme. Guffin's coin. Okay, what the fuck is the point of that MacGuffin's coin, then? Fought so hard for it. Is that a key item? Are valuable? There. Tainting it is important for something. Gee. Fucking thanks. Wow! Well, that boss fight was fucking great. I love it. It was a little, long and intense, but hey. Why the fuck not? Oh, good gravy. That was something. Another 7 more chests in here that we could go for, but pass. Let's see what else we got. So we're gonna have to go talk to Johnny's clone or whatever AI, right? Oh, all right. Which one was his again? There, bottom right. Knock, knock, we're coming in regardless. Should really lock your doors. Yeah, you're fucking right to be scared, you piece of shit. Oh, man. Scary Emily is fucking scary as hell. Right? Emily's about to throw some serious fucking hands. And since she's a melee fighter, that's a frightening prospect. That all about? Oh god, Sergey, get that cravat out of here. Piece of shit. Like, come on. It's killing the mood here. Lost the whole area in a couple days, huh? Well, we better get moving. What? Why? Sorry. The expressions fucking kill me sometimes. It's great. Can't say no to Lee Sadface. Good. Get that fucking cravat out of here. Fucking change your damn clothes, Sergey. Okay, so that boss of that dungeon wasn't the end of this DLC, huh? Okay. Well, what else we got to do then? I mean, there's a whole bunch of other side quests we could go do, but now I'm invested in this, so let's progress the story. Everybody's fucking oversleeping. Well prepared, huh? Last minute grinding? No, we're good. Although I really wish I would have figured out that our weapon was keeping us from gaining levels before we went into that dungeon. Oh well. So if we were to say put this on. What's that lucky about, actually? How do I check that? Yeah, apparently this infinity spiral drill negates any XP we would have gained, so I guess let's get rid of that for now. Not that it really matters at this point, since we probably fought the most difficult thing in the game. Alright, so now what are we supposed to do? We're supposed to... Okay. Just fucking go for it, huh? Just to be sure, though. This is probably one of those no turn back things, yeah. Yeah, they even say, no turning back. Okay, well, that being the case then. Honk. Okay, ready. Meat. Whoa, what? Excuse me? Oh, damn. Fucking sick. Jesus, that's kind of neat. I guess, yeah, since it's weird, like, in-game stuff, it doesn't weigh anything, right? That's really fucking sick, actually. You're welcome. That's pretty cool. Aw. Okay. Well, we're in. To the west. to the quest hub? Was it here? Well, there's a little thing there that we can go in, apparently. Maybe up there. Maybe the thing that we could go into, yeah. Makes a whole lot of sense, doesn't it? Except how do we get over there? Thanks, Sergey. Thanks for opening a door. What a pal. Righteous dude. Alright. Down we go. Ah. Remember how we actually did this now. This is new. Oh, excuse me. When in doubt, use ice. Seems to do the job. What? Thank you. Damn. Level 3 throw and a shock is pretty good too. Oh, come on. Oof. Phew, okay. Take a little bit more consideration, I guess. Whew. Still a heck of a fight. Jeez. Plot thickens. Jeez. It's getting ripped left, right, and sideways here. Kind of feel bad for him. Only kind of, though. Sure, I'll go first, I guess. Don't worry about me. Okay, good.
Thank you.
Yeah? We just fought the fucking super ultra secret boss. I think we'll be okay against this shithead. Oh, he seems to be targeting me a whole lot. Piece of shit. Okay, yeah, skip all this. Yada yada yada. Blip, 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 blip. Oh, are we gonna do some hacky shit now again? That'd be great. Hell yeah. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah. Doing some damage now, at least. Not much. Damn it. Fucking reset the entire thing. Ugh. got it. Attack of clones, got it. Shithead? And threes. Oh, shit. You little bitches.
Ooh.
Mmm. Mmm. Ow! Fucker! My sandwich in peace, come on. Thank you. Ooh. shit. No. Oof. My normal ass. Get my health back attack. There. Oh, come on. Come on, you piece of shit. Oh. Cool. Punched his face. There's your lesson. Never listen to yourself, I guess. Weird and creepy, but okay. Evotar of an Evotar? Jesus. Wow. That's, What? Phew. That's kind of rough to try to think about. Ah, yes, the Walk of Shame. Hmm. God, Sergey, for the last time, ditch the fucking cravat. Ugh. Himself, I guess. I don't think about that one too much. He was such a nice dork. But he was still a dork. You gonna make me choose? God damn it. Ah, no, why? Why though? I mean, I'm kind of with Emily on this one, but... Shizuka, I didn't agree with you ultimately. Yeah. Can't make everybody happy. So that's the new ending, huh? Let Lee swear. Oh, it's adorable. Hilarious. What I like the nice F-bomb in there though. Ha Hilarious. I love it. This is adorable. I love it. Ah, yes, the it's adorable. Oh, so cute. Oh, is this something I'm actually gonna be able to do? Oh, come on, don't tease me like that! Oh, I can't! I can fight through the credits, it's awesome, I love it! It's the Radical Fish logo, I love it, that's fucking great. Well done. Well fucking done. Plus we get the sick-ass S-tier music, too. During the credits, nice. Okay, well I don't wanna skip it, I guess, but let's just speed it up a little bit. Since we've already seen this really, like last time we hit the credits, right? 18. What does that mean? What do we get? What do we get for that? Anything? Did we beat Shizuka? We beat Shizuka. I know we did. Fucking adorable. Hmm. Holy shit. Sit back before you embark to Avatar Ground? No, we have a save. Aww, well that's fucking adorable. So, kudos on that fucking boss fight, and on the stuff beyond it, too. Like, that was great. I love it. So, how long are we gonna be waiting for that New Horizon DLC, though, huh? I guess we'll just have to wait until it comes out, then we'll slot CrossCode back into our Sunday long plays here. This was fun. What a fucking good game. Good job, everybody. Good job, everybody. I guess we'll wait. I guess we'll just have to wait for the next DLC then. That's okay. That took like a good, what, 4 or 5 weeks to get through? Solid work. Solid work. But that'll do it for tonight. And that'll do it for CrossCode for long plays. We'll slot something else back in here now. But that was a real good time. Had a nice time, despite the final fights being a little rough. But we made it. We made it eventually. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, Monday, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Curse of the Dead Gods. Also on Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, Curse of the Dead Gods. Thursday, we will not be here for Shmup Book Club. So we're off on Thursday. Friday will be podcast, so twitch.tv/zerohourproductions for insert credits. We talk about what's been going on in the news related to Vigi Games. Talk about what we've been playing, and then we do some design at the very end. It's always very fun. So look forward to that. And then Saturday will be Grab Bag, of course. Early PM CDT there. And then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back to long play. I think we're going to slot Spelunky 2 back in there. We've got some stuff to do. Some levels to see. Some runs to attempt. So that'll be next Sunday. Alright, well that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.